Hello everybody, and welcome to Infinite Undiscovery, a 2008 Square Enix, Microsoft Corporation, and Tri-Ace development game. So, we have three major things. It's Square Enix for its Final Fantasy, and we got Microsoft Corporation because it's an Xbox 360 game, and then we finally have Tri-Ace, which is the Star Ocean franchise. So we have three major backers for this, so it ought to promise to be a very good game. Okay, so we're ready to begin the new game, and just to point out there, it's been, let's see, like what, 2008? Last time I played this game was back in 2010, so I literally don't remember a thing about this game. So it's gonna be a pretty brash and pretty hard for me to get back into this game if I even remember how to do so. All I remember is this game is real-time action RPG.
What?
My stomach is kind of rumbling. Is there any chance of me getting something sweet to eat? And maybe even a cup of tea, you know, to wash it down.
Quiet, scum!
Since I've been locked up for 3 days now, I'm feeling really...
Shut up! You're a warrior, ain't you? Have some pride!
That ain't no Vegeta.
But I'm not a warrior, you see? I'm a flute player. Haven't you ever heard of Capel the Soother?
No.
Really? I must need to practice more. Anyway, could you bring me some of that food I asked for? Ow! Hey, you didn't have to hit me.
Be glad he gave you glad he gave you a light tap, but now you had to ask for it.
This can't be the same guy smashing chains.
Chains, I don't remember. Was there something significant with chains? I mean, sure, you can make more chains, right? I mean, what's the deal with breaking a few chains to... like, wall chains? Prison chains? Seriously. I'm being a total noob of this, aren't I? Ooh, right for the jugular. Damn. So, I guess her hair defies the laws of physics, just whipping in the wind.
Lord Sigmund, it's me! I'm here to rescue you!
5 more minutes.
Are you hurt, my lord? We were forced to scatter at Fael, but we've managed to regroup. The others should be nearby as well. My lord, we must leave!
Now I'm really confused here.
But I...
No time for talk, my lord. We must go.
Look, Stop!
What?
You're making a big mistake. Who are you here for?
You, of course, Lord Sigmund.
Who?
Huh?
Sigmund? Who's he?
I don't understand. It's you, my lord.
Behind you! Look out!
Damn! Yeah, she got really clocked. Oh, now we're in trouble.
How'd a girl get in here?
Seize him too!
Excuse me, but... can't we work this out, you know, without fighting?
I don't want any more trouble. Crush his limbs.
What?
That sounds painful, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank goodness I get to read the tutorial. I was about to say, you're going to throw me into this thing, Final Fantasy 12 style? Okay, basic attacks. Okay, so I need to do the R trigger to draw my weapon. Okay, two attacks. A for quick, B for powerful. Quick attack lets me hit swiftly but weak. Okay, power attack deals great damage but slow. I can customize them. Okay. Battle skills. Weapon drawn. I can hold A or B. Execute a skill. Do I have any skills? You can also count out a basic attacks into battle skills. I guess that would be helpful. Battle skills are set in the skill menu. When the battle skill is set, you press rather than A. The damage is done greater, but the MP consumption will increase. Okay. Oh, more tutorials. Okay, chaining. Wait, is this the chaining we were talking about? Chains? No, this can't be the same thing. Chaining successive attacks together is called a combo. Okay, combos. Three types of combos, each with their own specific benefits and rewards. Okay, so chaining an aerial combo yields bonus experience. How am I supposed to knock these soldiers up with my build? Chaining into a ground combo restores my AP, my attack points. Striking an enemy that's fallen restores HP and MP. Sounds rather good. Attack points. I guess I did catch it right. I was going to say it was ether points or something else. The gauge on the lower right screen displays my AP. These points allow Capel to use special effects for certain attacks, such as lifting an enemy in the air, smashing them down, knocking them back. Okay. If an enemy has been hit with one of these effects, they become susceptible to further attacks. To lift the enemy with the special effect, consume AP must be... my AP must be higher than the weight of the target. God, if there's elephants in this game, You can view enemies' weight by targeting them, and without enough AP, you will be unable to use special attacks. How do I use a special attack? Does it tell me? Okay, press the LT when the party attacks. Okay, so my left trigger is my block. Okay. After partying an enemy and unable to move for a certain amount of time, creating a chance for counterattack. Okay, some can't be parried. If there's dragons in this game, I don't think I can parry a dragon. Oh, shucks, it's gonna throw me right into it.
Innuendo dive!
Okay, so I do have combos. Sweet.
I guess I beat him. You okay?
You really aren't Lord Sigmund, are you?
Is that cross-eye necessary?
No.
But then...
Sorry to disappoint you.
No time to brood over this. So, what's your name?
Capel.
I'm Aya. All right. Now we need to think about getting out of this place.
We?
Of course.
No thanks. I stay out of danger.
I'm telling you that I'll help you escape.
I didn't ask for help.
This feels a lot like
me. I don't
me.
Care if you want my help or not. I couldn't forgive myself if I left you behind.
What?
Damn, right by the car.
Come on, for my sake, just follow me.
All right.
Okay then, let's go.
Wow, this Capella. We both have a lot in common. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. Aya joins the party.
So quiet. They must not have noticed us yet. We need to hurry.
Okay, so I'm level 1, Aya's level 3, yeah, careful because they don't quite work, so... Can I not just go back in here? I mean, it was nice and safe, whatnot, until you came busting in here. Oh, are these the chains that... You bust up these chains? I mean, is it really a crime to bust a chain? I mean, can you even bust a mythical chain? And more talking. They don't talk. No voice. I guess they couldn't voice everything that they could afford, could they? Okay, so surrounding enemies, be careful where you rest. Ah, yes, camp menu. I have to press the back arrow on my controller to open the menu. In the menu, you can use items, set magic, and check your party needs. Okay, my party, okay. When the menu is open, the game progresses in real time. I love real time RPGs, but this one makes me a little bit nervous because I don't remember anything about this game. When enemies are nearby, the party is vulnerable to attack. Try to open the menu in a safe location whenever possible. Okay, so do it with not near any enemies. Menus available. 3 red berry potions, blueberry potion, and miraculous medicines. That instantly reminds me of Star Ocean is the blueberry. I guess I didn't get blackberry. Okay, so if I press that button here, so it progresses in real time. So, okay, so items. Yeah, red berry potion, slight. I'm gonna give a guess, it's probably 30%. The blue one's probably 70-ish. I'm just giving a rough estimate. I don't remember what the percentages for these games are. The miraculous medicine, it revives a fallen party member, so I guess that's good. They don't leave you out to die for that. A veggie salad, a salad made from fresh vegetables cooked from the, what is it, Kibasna Timberlands? Ugh. Doesn't sound friendly. A bread made with a selection of sour berries, it seems healthy. Berry bread. Kibasna salad sandwich. A sandwich made from the vegetables from the Kibasna Timberlands. Sounds like a Subway 6-inch vegetable sub. Toast of Dawn, a powerful herb bread that wakes you up. Great for those feeling sleepy in the morning. Wait, is this supposed to be like an insomnia toast? Oh, I can actually feed it to people. Oh, X, more detail. Cures poison, restores a little HP party effect. Cures confusion, restores a little MP for party. Cures sleep. That makes no sense. And restores a little HP, little MP party effect. Okay. Weapon, armor, accessories, materials. Fresh herb, a kind of herb with a shockingly potent smell. Ugh. Fael? Wheat? I don't know. A cereal? I don't know. Special items. Customers have a chance to purchase a special material set with this ticket. So, I don't get anything from these? Like, no weapons, no armor, or anything? Okay. Skills? Okay, let's take a look at skills. Battle skills. What do I got? I have no battle skills. Okay, what's Aya's got? Peacock flu? I'll set my flute music. All I have is I can play flute. How do you even pronounce that? I can't. Levy. I guess that's the aura or healing magic for the game. Personal skills, what we got? Soother, a traveling musician with little renown to no glory. Unwieldy, looks like I'm pretty decent with a sword. Traits, I have no idea what these things are. Maybe you probably know more than I do this kind of stuff here. Basically, trait 4, ladies man, basically says I'm the harem king. Aya's acrobat. Did you really come out as me? This is coming from Compel's point of view. Oh yeah, I can also spin them. Alright, analog stick. lousy shot. She sure misses a lot with that bow. Kitchen scrap. It looks like she's strength good when she surprises enemies, so she's got lucky shot, and she's actually pretty normal. Equipment. Sacrifices. Yeah, I got nothing. Okay, statuses. Not important. Map. Okay, and I can run with the map and transparency. Oh my god, my eyes. Okay, the system. I can talk to I have here. Let's keep moving. We'll have time to chat later on. Let's move on. Cup of water. Running up steps. Treasure chests. Ooh, I like that one with the steel on it. It reminds me of which version was it? I think it was. Yeah, these treasure chests remind me of Wind Waker. That's it. When your sword is sheathed, you can press the A button to examine nearby objects, surroundings, conversations, people. Search everywhere if you want to explore the world or something. Okay. Good enough for me. This one here. A pair of bronze scale greavings. Okay, what about this one? Locked? Wait, smash it. If you're lucky. Examine the treasure chest to open it and obtain the items inside. But first you need to sheath your weapon. Oh, I don't like that picture of that guy sticking right behind. Treasure chest you encounter will be locked or armed with traps. These chests, as well as unlocked ones, can be opened by smashing them. The item inside could be destroyed. I guess I got no choice but to just. And yeah, I got junk.
Yeah! Hey!
Okay. Moving here and talk to people. Watching those guards get peanut was the highlight of my day. Great. Anything else? No chance I'm leaving here. I appreciate it for beating up the soldiers again for me, though. Just for entertainment's sake, of course. If you're getting out, you better get moving. I'll keep my fingers crossed for you. So if I talk to them twice, did they get something else? Your best chance is try to make it to Gradwood. You want to avoid getting caught? Hurry up and go. Hey, what's up here? You're a member of the Liberation Force? Yeah, you best start running because they'll be all over the place soon. Watch your back. Escape up them stairs there. Be mindful of the order of chains. Be ashamed if they find it. Chains, chains, chains. I swear, I feel like I'm going to be like at least like 2 hours in learning what exactly these chains are. Or relearning what these chains are. Oh, I can open that door. Ah, treasure chest. Mine. Blackberry patch bone. Potion. Ooh. Actually, let's go. Boots. Oh my god, my defense is like paper thin. I'm literally a walking glass cannon. Oh boy. Ah, the safe. Wow, safe state looks a lot like a Chaos Emerald. You can record your progress at any save point. Approach the save point and press A if you want to record or save a break. It's only 15 minutes in. I think I'm good for now. Young villager, if only I was strong like you, helping me Mrs. and boy escape was the only thing I could do when you came. Hope they're alright. Can you do me a favor and give this gold coin to me, Mrs. and boy, if you ever meet him? I guess I could. The gold coin's been passed down me family for generations. If they see it, they gotta know it's for me. So now we get an Eagle Emblem gold coin. but where exactly is the guy? Miss's name is Annie, and Andy Boy is Ralph. Please give them to me. I don't know where these guys are. Wow, that guy got knocked the hell out. Elevator up ahead. Okay, don't let the guards find us. You had to change it. Now there's a guard there. Keep going, we'll be spotted. Ooh, a barrel. Why would you keep explosives in a barrel in this place? Okay, ravaging raptor skill should work at a distance. Okay, the connect. Okay, the right bumper connect guide appears on the lower half. Depends on the characters. What? X, blue, A, green, red is B. Okay, the appropriate button to connect to desired party member. Okay, the connected character will follow Capel and attack nearby enemies. The enemies that have not detected the character will not be attacked. The character will also speak or examine in place of Capel. Interesting. When connected, press one of the assigned buttons to perform a connect action. In the menu, you can assign connect actions to the X or Y buttons. Okay. Each character has different CAs and controls. For example, an enemy out of Capel's reach can be hit by using the bow-based control action, connect action. Okay, so now I have the connect menu. Okay, so...
Help, please!
Sure thing.
Don't mind me, I just yelled at the top of my lungs, and I hope you didn't hear me.
You know what to do!
Son of a bitch, blew me up!
Oh, treasure chest. Oh, give it to me.
Thanks!
Thanks!
Oh, sweet. Whew. I was gonna say, if I had to find some way to get it off of her, I was never gonna get it. Oh. Anxious soul. Are you two trying to escape? Seriously? Just leave me alone. I'd rather be behind bars where it's safe than get caught up in any ruckus. Well, that's not very nice. Up here. Is that? I don't believe it. Could it be a segment of the Liberation Force?
Help, please!
Sure thing.
You have lifted my spirits. I may be imprisoned here, but my thoughts and wishes go with you. I'll be waiting to hear on your success.
Thanks!
Thanks!
I guess that's it for this floor. I just gotta move on to the elevator.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
No, she got clocked. Of course she's not gonna be fine.
Is every day this dangerous?
We're fighting the Order of Chains. It's dangerous work. We have to defeat them.
Okay.
They've tied chains down across the world. It's awful. There are even some in my homeland.
Oh, the chains.
It was 7 years ago when the Dread Knight toppled the Kingdom of Cassandra and established the group known as the Order of Chains.
Oh, those
Since
chains.
Then, they've been tying chains down all over the world in an effort to ensnare the moon. Whenever there is a chain laid, devastation soon follows. The land is plagued by monsters and disease.
Hey, even I know that much.
Armies have their hands full just trying to maintain order. People are paralyzed by fear, unable to go on living their lives. But... He stepped forward to save us.
Yeah, Sigmu, right?
Oh boy.
No! It's Sigmund!
Sorry.
He's been destroying chains one after the other. He represents salvation for everyone. Lord Sigmund is our hero!
Huh. Sounds like a good guy.
Way to piss her off.
Just follow me.
Okay, now I'm sort of getting a picture here. So the gigantic chains are basically what ties down to the world and spawns monsters or something. Okay, so I have two. That calls the elevator down. Going up. Okay, so smashing chain. How do you smash a chain that big? I mean, a human can't literally do that, can he? Redberry potion. Okay, that's very potent. Alright, so now can't go through this door. No. Is it a staircase? Well, hopefully nothing bad will happen. I mean, it's just a staircase. And I just gotta break some barricades, so shouldn't be too bad. Wait, hold on. Oh, no. I know that sound. Oh, wait, what is that?
Holy shit, run.
Just run. I don't like the look of that thing. Holy crap. Okay, press the right trigger when your weapon is drawn to sheath it. Once your weapon is sheathed, other members will stop fighting, and your movement speed will increase, making it easier to escape from your enemies. Thanks for reinstating that. Yep. Oh god, I hear him behind me. Run. Oh, what a bad time for a treasure chest. Screw it. Oh my god, I hear the stomping. Holy shit, he's persistent. Run. 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 Yeah. Holy crap. Run. Run. He's right on our buttocks. Damn it. Run. Run. Oh, man. He's right clenching on our buttocks. Run, run, run. Am I not at the stupid top yet? Run! Run, 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 run. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, good god. Oh, crap, we're trapped. Crap, 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 crap. He's coming right for our buttocks. Oh crap, how do we beat this thing? You're serious. I have to shoot at the barrels? Will it even work?
Oh, please! You know what to do!
Alright, okay, wait, and fire! Oh, please tell me. We got the keys, for Pete's sake. Okay, I gotta get these guys off of me. Now that the guard is, that big ogre is on, I think this guy.
Dancing Rhapsody!
Get out of my...
Focus!
Come on. Item.
Thanks!
Oh yay, level up. I learned sliding cannon. I don't think this is a good time or place to... Open. Oh man, this was... Situation bonus, destroyed all barricades, full HP and MP recovery. Wait, what? That was a thing? What do we got? Okay, miraculous medicine, okay. Bronze scale armor, okay. And a red berry potion. Give me that armor. This charm, I guess it's better than nothing. Metal, slicing cannon. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Okay. Okay, oh, he has a name? The ogre has an actual name. It would help if there were some voices to put to this to actually make it sound like an actual... Or at least make him sound... like, intimidating, at least for one. Okay, now that I've actually seen the moon glimpse, I can actually see a little bit for that. So, they're out, but... Gotta go through this forest, or woods, or whatever. There's a guard, I don't think he's noticed us. Oh, no. Do we have to do some of this ninja guidance sneak around stuff? Detection. Seeing, moving an enemy's line of sight, a exclamation point will appear above the enemy. It means you're detected, enemy's view is obstructed in some way, they may not see you. Other ways of getting detected. Certain actions and movement, if you run, they can hear you. If you walk, you're less likely, or something. Surprise attacks, if you hit them without being detected, you get... Looking at the at that message there, like 50% experience, 100% critical hit, and rare item increases for like a few seconds. If you're taken by surprise and you take critical hits all the time, and then your AP falls to zero, probably not a good thing. Oh damn it! Now my do I have to have a jammed map for this?
Help, please!
Sure thing.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Help, please!
Sure thing.
Hold your ground!
Ah! Hey!
Okay, so that's definitely... Oh, this is going to be annoying having to deal with this jammed radar. Ooh, apples. So why do I need the apples? So if they make noise, then I'm not gonna deal with it. I'm just gonna keep moving on.
It's dark, so watch out for enemies. They could be hiding anywhere.
Yeah, thanks for the suggestion. And I literally have, like... Yeah, so my map is jammed when I'm not near a light post, apparently. Which is supposed to signify that I'm trying to read a map in the dark.
Where are they hiding?
Not over here! Quack. Oh, they have those light orbs. Well. So, oh. They have that light, they have the advantage. Avoid the light if you can, and you could use the darkness to escape. Yeah, have fun with that. Oh, tactics. I forgot about tactics. Okay, so the up and down, I can choose the tactics. Free, they act on their own. Combo and attack. Focus, concentration, what, spread out, make them attack enemies that are not me targeting. Wait, is what they refrain, and save MP. Oh, okay, tactics can now be selected, but...
Where are they hiding?
I got no choice but to just literally have to go fight them. Well, they sound really close by, but at the same time they sound pretty far. Oh, made me think there was like one behind them. Okay, where am I going? Oh, I forgot I was on sheath. Alright, where the hell am I going? Here? Oh, I don't like that sound. Well, here comes the repeats. Okay, for this one, when they come, they're gonna be more annoying. So I just stay put. Fight them when they come. Come on, right here. Yep, here they come. Bring it on.
Slashing. Dancing Rhapsody.
There we go. So we got rid of those annoying wolves, and now we can just... screw it, we're just...
Over here!
Focus!
Fragments.
What to do? Yeah!
Oh, bees? Oh, I hate bees.
Focus.
Till next time.
Chest. Blueberry. Punchy. Item. Keep moving. Sheesh, this place is huge. Where am I even going? Direction I came. This is the way I want to go. Oh, the tree saved us. Oop, hopeless charm. Nothing here. If you know the light bulb.
Peacock plume! Just as we planned.
Hold your
bro! Okay. Keep going. This way. Please tell me I'm getting close to the end. Oh crap. Wait, he survived? Oh, forget it. Frickin' bees, I hate them. Where is the damn exit? Am I close to the exit?
Peacock plume!
Infinite AP! And explodes. Ah, frickin' bees. Medical herb, I don't know what I can use those things for. Oh, voices, where? Rotten fruit, don't even pick it up. Ah.
Strike first to win.
Really? Strike first on these bees? Okay.
Now!
I'll take that metal fragment. Holy balls!
Okay?
This
push
map
yourself too hard.
Is huge. Please, just get me out of here. Now what? Oh, you son of a bitch. Why can't you just leave me the hell alone? Holy balls, run. Holy ball run. Damn! He's right up on our ass. He's gonna hit. Come on. Where is the damn exit? Holy shit! Oh! Beat's sake. Run, 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 run. Oh my god! Please tell me it's it.
Okay? You look off. Wanna rest?
Just leave me alone.
Aya!
Why am I so tired?
You've been through a lot. You need to rest.
All of this is your fault.
My fault?
Yes, I fell down, I had to crawl into a dark place, I touched a cockroach, everything! This whole mess, it's all your fault!
Oh man, she must have bumped her head too.
We better go. They may be nearby. We don't have any time to waste.
You're overdoing it.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, that big fat-ass ogre's right behind us.
You know, you're a little tougher than you look.
Huh? Just relax, okay?
Thank you.
Are we still in this damn forest?
What?
If we make it out of here, why don't you join us?
Like I said, I hate danger.
But you have to join us. They'll catch you again if you're alone.
Why?
Don't you get it? You look just like...
And the wolf's caught up. And the fat son of a bitch is there too.
There! Found him!
Whoa!
That's him?
So they say.
What? This kid is Sigmund?
No, not this again.
I can handle these soldiers. By myself.
Hurry! Kill the girl!
Damn, what a right hit.
Damn you!
Kill them!
Right in the eyeball.
What the hell?
No wind, but yet his drapes flock in the wind in his hair.
He does look like me.
Lord Sigmund!
You?
You all right?
Damn it! Capture him!
Uh-oh.
Get down!
That's a lot of arrows. That's right, Captain Omada, run away.
Wow.
Ow!
Lord Sigmund, have you been hurt?
No. Are you all right there?
Good evening.
You look like twins. Lord Sigmund.
Never mind. Thank you. You've done us a great service. I am Sigmund.
I'm Capel.
It's still dangerous here. Come with us. Can you stand?
Thank you.
No need for that now. Edward!
Yes!
We will return to camp. Lead the way.
What's this?
It looks exactly like...
Lord Sigmund, right? Surprised me, too.
It's more than a mere resemblance.
Is this gonna be a running gag?
Never mind. Follow me!
I swear, I've heard that voice actor before. I've heard that voice acting somewhere, but I don't remember. Shucks. Now it's making me want to go look it up.
Sigmund! Sigmund!
Holy crap, is that Sid?
Balbagon! Pay proper respect to Lord Sigmund. I will not remind you again.
Good, you're still in one piece!
Did you hear what I just said?
I apologize for my long absence.
Pleased to see you safe and well, my lord. I feel nothing but happiness upon my lord's return.
Ooh, a ninja.
Thank you for mobilizing everyone.
I wasn't too worried. On the other hand, Aya's disappearance was indeed a cause for concern.
I'm sorry.
And tell me, who might this lookalike be?
Who's this kid?
It's nice to meet you.
This is Capel. He was being held at Grodd Prison. It wouldn't have been right to leave him behind, so we brought him along.
Gotcha. Amazing. Their similarity is most uncanny. This is quite startling. Sure shocked me.
Even Sir Muscles agrees.
What'd you say?
Come on, why don't we get cleaned up? Relax, please. Follow me.
He reminds me of Levy from Suikoden 5. He really does. Okay, so... frankly, I need a breather from all of that happened. So, woohoo. Man. Yeah. That all happened. Okay.